So I'm back again with another episode of Clarence Rock Chronicles, Dave Firestone, and today we're going to be going to Worcester, Massachusetts, to the Gosling's Soda Company for Gosling's Diet Ginger Beer. Now, I've tried the regular version of this, and I honestly don't remember if I liked it. I mean, I'm a ginger ale guy, so I probably did, but I don't really like diet sodas that much. In fact, really, at this point, the only time I try them is for this show. And yes, there are fireworks. It's the 4th of July. Ooh. Had a nice gingery scent to it. This might be one of the best diet drinks I've ever had. It's like Reed's Extra Ginger Brew. It's a little sweeter. It does have a little bit of a diet taste, but it's not awful. Yeah, there's no aftertaste either. So I'm liking this. So this is getting an A. Can't say anything bad about it, so I won't. I'll be back soon with more Clarence Rack goodness. I'm Dave Firestone. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.